everybody. Welcome back to your Thunder News. We're your anchors. I'm James Fisher Clegg.
And I'm Taylor Hertz.
And today, as usual, we have some announcements for you. For one, congratulations to everybody who just finished AP testing. I'm sure that you all did great. Also, seniors, make sure to buy your grad party tickets soon. They will be $85 for the rest of May. However, once June 1st hits, they will go up to $100. So, again, be sure to order those soon if you would like to. The grad party itself will happen on the night of graduation.
Also, there's a senior baccalaureate the Sunday before graduation, so make sure you go check that out.
And just as a general message to all seniors, make sure to turn in your library books soon.
Also, make sure to buy your yearbooks.
Mm-hmm. And just know where your textbooks are just in case, because you will have to turn those in soon as well. And now we have a message from our theater department concerning the new musical Anything Goes.
Students at Mountain View High School are navigating the singing and dance routines for their adaptation of the set on an ocean liner musical, Anything Goes. You won't see him on stage, but you'll hear bass player Eli Graff, who has been in the pit orchestra for all of Mountain View's musicals over his high school career. He's helping bring legendary jazz composer Cole Porter's compositions to life. Back on stage, junior Drew Miller plays lovable second-rate gangster Moonface Martin. Drew says the most challenging part of this production has been learning to sing and tap dance at the same time. Senior Natalie Abramson plays brash and brassy Irma Latour. She hopes audiences will take to heart the musical's feel-good message. And helping craft that feel-good message about friendship is senior Sunday Manis Dosari, who plays evangelist-turned-nightclub singer Reno Sweeney. The role is perfectly suited for Sunday, an accomplished singer herself, who enjoys those kinds of tunes where she can really let loose. Here's a look at when you can check out Mountain View High School's adaptation of Anything Goes. There will be 7 p.m. performances on May 18th, 19th, 20th, 25th, 26th, and 27th. There will also be a 1 p.m. performance on May 20th.
How do you pronounce this one?
Meraki.
Can you pronounce this?
Meraki.
Can you pronounce this word?
America!
Let's go find some Sasquatches.
Yeah. Do you believe in Sasquatch?
Yeah.
Of course.
He's absolutely real. He's everywhere. I've seen him here at least twice.
Where have you seen him?
I saw him. He poked his head out of there earlier.
Hello, I have found Sasquatch. He is in there.
Let's go! Just spotted Sasquatch. We're chasing him down right now.
Did we spot him?
We're approaching him.
Approaching Sasquatch.
I see three Sasquatches, but in the back there's another one.
Oh, that's not them. That's not Sasquatch.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shoot. It's confusing sometimes. You're going to be very particular with this hunt, this
God.
Specific kind of breed of Sasquatch.
Is that Sasquatch himself?
God. We got Sasquatch. We found him. So what is this for?
It's for the IQ Credit Union. You just have to find them, take a picture with them, and then you go to the IQ Credit Union and you get a popsicle.
Hudson, right, what are you doing in this IQ Credit Union?
I came here to claim my popsicle.
For what?
Success.
My name's Eli Graff, and I'm teaching you how to be an All-American. Step one, gotta be a baller. We'll start with shooting basketball at this.
That's you made it!
Why didn't you talk?
Step two, love your country, love your flag.
I love you.
Step three, respect your elders. I respect you because you're old.
Thank you.
At the end of the day, how to be an elder? What are you doing? Get out of my shop!
Wait, what?
Wait. What? What is he doing here?
All Our Mountain View, that is all that we have for you this week. If it's your birthday this week, happy birthday, and we will see you next Monday. Bye.